stuck. Okay. Oh my God! Did something die in you?
Excuse me, I get nervous. I'm claustrophobic.
Oh God, you're gonna make me sick. Oh my God.
Oh, man, oh, Jesus Christ.
What's wrong with
you? We're stuck in an elevator. You're worried about a little gas.
Now you want to fart? Oh my God.
Such a baby. God, grow up.
Oh, it won't go away.
Okay, I'll fucking go right here.
Is it gonna linger all night? Oh my God, do you have something? Like perfume, anything?
Yeah, I've got a fucking bottle of Chanel on my ass.
Well, you should!
I should, yeah, like you're right. So if I just lube myself up and pull fucking Coco Chanel out my rectum. We're stuck in a fucking elevator, you're worried about fucking
fart smell. Of all
people,
I can stick with
fucking
you. Yes, it fucking stinks!
I'll fucking grow up, it's fucking human anatomy, alright? That's what happens when you fucking eat pickled herring.
But normal farts.
Pickled herring, it makes you fucking fart, all right? Big fucking deal. Oh, now you're an ethnophobe? What, you fucking anti-Semitic?
No, but yes, that's exactly it. Well, you guessed right.
Well, whatever. Well, I mean, you're looking at me like, oh, fucking, how could you fucking eat such Jew food? That's what I'm fucking
eating. Yes, that's exactly it.
Well, maybe it is, and maybe it's fucking your karma that fucking got us stuck in the motherfucking elevator. God damn it.
You know, if I didn't know anybody, I'd swear you did this shit on purpose.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Yeah, you're right. You fucking got me. I fucking paid off fucking Mr. Jefferson, the elevator operator guy, and said, hey, you know what? Get us stuck in between the fourth and the fifth floor so I can lay a big fucking fart.
I should have.
In the elevator and have some spontaneous, quick, fucking wonderful dialogue with my fucking beautiful girlfriend.
I should have swiped left. I should have swiped left. That was my big mistake there. I never should have went on a date with you. I should have known what I was getting myself into.
Well, you should have known. So what are you blaming me for?
Well, you're...
I fucking put on my fucking Tinder profile. I have gas, like fucking white gefilte fish.
You know...
Good times, farting in elevators.
I assume...
Pretty much laid it out there for you.
I
like
joking.
Fucking low expectations, okay? I'm going, you
Who
know what?
That
I don't
seriously?
Care. A fucking ugly beast will probably fucking swipe right or left, whatever, but at least I won't have to live up to anything. And here we are.
And now I know why people lie.
Why people lie?
Yes, on their profiles.
Oh, well.
So I assume that was a joke, because you're, you know,
you're
a funny guy and all, but come on.
Oh, come on, what? You don't let, what, being honest isn't fucking in your fucking league, is it?
No, apparently.
Apparently
not.
I
think I'd rather be lied to with a guy that's not gonna fart in a fucking elevator!
Well, that's fucking, you fucking dated me! Who's the fucking idiot now?
Okay, get out.
Why did this scene work?